The International Olympic Committee has insisted that Africa does matter to the Winter Olympics, despite criticism from some of the continent's athletes that not enough is being done to promote diversity. The Games closed in Beijing on Sunday, but earlier in the competition, Eritrean skier Shannon Obeida had this to say.
There was very much a lack of diversity on the sport, and I think that sends a really poor message to other Africans.
Others have also complained. Nigerian monobob athlete Simidele Adeyagbo, for example, who failed to make it to Beijing 2022. She's lodged a formal complaint with the International Bobsleigh and Skeleton Federation, alleging gender discrimination in the number of spots awarded to men and women.
We need diversity in everything we do.
James McLeod is the IOC's Director of Olympic Solidarity, which supports athletes through scholarships.
I would say we would want to do more. There's not a problem with that. Olympic Solidarity's budget for this 4 years has gone up by 25%. And also that has gone straight into the athlete programs, specifically to support athletes from across the world, not only from Africa, but from the five continents.
No African has ever won a medal at the Winter Olympics. In Beijing, there were just 6 competitors from the continent. That compares with a record high of 12 in South Korea in 2018. McLeod said the global health crisis was the most likely explanation, making training and qualification harder. Part of the problem is also a lack of infrastructure in Africa for winter sports and a scarcity of alpine conditions. Because of that, McLeod says, the appropriate strategy may be to identify talent and then send them to Europe or North America. Such scholarships are the best preparation, he says, and hopefully will one day result in an African winning gold at the Winter Olympics.